and he's leading in his famous drum solo. Well known. It's called The Toad.